And I'm back. I should probably spend this skill point as well. Alright, we got this. Let's go then. Oh, the Guardian tokens, bro. I keep forgetting about those. Let's go down. I have some X-Men to react, so sure. I even forgot this area was called like this. Where are we going? Over there, I guess. All these are in the research and development, I guess. So, how do I access it? And get over here. Leather, right. Sometimes the simple solution is a solution.
I see you have accessed the R&D lab. Well done. You must clear out the security so we may get to work.
Step to the wrong ship.
Not to brag, but these models are inferior to me. Ha ha ha.
Oh my god! Punch my mouth. Oh god, did that one mess up the recording or something? Yeah, my head. You know what? The robot does it over.
My record is now safe. You have done well. I can now return to my retirement. Not to brag, but I am sipping oil out of a coconut shell with a small paper umbrella. It is delightful. Thank you for your assistance in this matter. Our business is concluded. Aloha.
Alright, that was pretty fast. We got like a shotgun, right? Yeah. Let's first do this one and then we will do with Danny's ones. Oh. You have to travel there actually. Interesting. Expose. Yeah, let's get the hyper one.
Is this thing on?
What the heck are you?
PP.
Hello.
Your mark was already home.
I'm not getting you all the to use drop pod as well. As per usual. Here's where I get lost, as per usual. Crap.
What you want?
Holy crap. Oh no, not freedom. Oh, Russian dance. Rubber band fingers, big boo, heart. Oh no, chicken dance. She's really enjoying herself. Alright, trinkets. How do you freaking apply weapon skins, by the way? I don't think there's something that I figured out yet. Yeah, seriously, how do you apply weapon skins?
Now I can work on the damn problem.
Inspect a weapon. F. How do you change the skin? Change weapon skin default. Okay, let's try to buy one. My favorite colors.
Thanks for the iridium.
Okay. Oh, what are you? Took screenshots, whatever. So we inspect the weapon first and press X. Yeah, it doesn't say anywhere to press X. Sure, I like this one the most. Fit the shotgun well. Yeah, let's go with this one for this one. Oops. Yep, that one. Yeah, corrosive also gonna be green. And now you can go to do like new planets and whatnot. It's pretty cool. It's probably like post-game content, right? I don't think this was DLC or something. Maybe some... it was maybe some free stuff. They are later, ready after the game. Or maybe it was always in the base game, who knows. Nice. A lot of Malivan troops everywhere. Heavily guarded, obviously.
I'm in position outside the Malawan facility.
Wicked! Get in there and take down whatever Malawan's cooking up. I don't care how you do it, as long as it's messy.
The war of instruments was just getting here. Better shield or something. Sniper damage.
Come back the next time you die.
Sure. Let's do the mods. Or something pretty hard.
intel says there's...
Okay, what is FF? Yeah, I guess it doesn't.
Elevator down to the lower levels. Make your way there and be ready for some heavy resistance. I'm counting on you, Vault Hunter.
Closer. Damn. Oh, yeah, I missed the burns. I have this feeling it is probably. Holy crap, the volcano, what the fuck? Where are you running, buddy? I don't really know. building and it's just gonna hurt you. That shield, the fuck? Hmm. Is this good? Yeah, that was the good, regular ones. Yeah. I got checkpoint too. Yeah, we'll save this for the next time. See you then. Goodbye.